What's up, guys? Welcome back. Get ready. Fire.
Roger that. Engaging Tagos. That tank is down.
What the fuck, guys? That was my intro. That was my fucking intro. So, what's up, guys? This is how you start a video for Tom Clancy's Ghost Recon Wildlands. These guys are looking for us. This is not good. Okay. I turned off the radio. It's pretty annoying, guys. These fucking guys, Unidad, it's like, oh my god, it's like special forces, and the guys keep popping up, like in GTA, when you do something and you have the police chasing you, and you got like 1, 2, 3, 4 stars, and here you got like a fucking whole army chasing you.
Familiarize yourselves with Bowman's briefing on Santa Blanca's coke production pipeline.
People at the top are El Yayo and La Gringa.
Yeah,
Yayo's Bolivian, an ex-cocalero.
So, they're not gonna let me do a proper induction, intro for my video. So, guys, we're back with a brand new video. This is the last main mission, I think, for this region. At least we're still looking for La Yuri and El Polito, this beautiful couple. So if you see, like, this is the region that we are now, Itaqua, and I have pretty much done everything here, guys, everything that I could find or whatever, from intel or from just roaming. So this is the last one that I can see here. As you can see,
we've learned that an Unidad captain named Fuentes has been working with Yuri and Polito. Interrogate Fuentes and see what intel he can give us.
So the thing is, I have to get this guy. So far I'm not so good with grabbing bad guys and interrogate them, so I just kill them. Pretty much. Yeah, this is what I've done. I don't know, the game is not keeping me so interesting in going stealthy and ghost stuff, so I'm going mostly guns blazing and doing my best to kill all the bad guys. But here we have to grab this guy. So we have one unknown location, so I suppose I'm gonna find out really soon. We have a scope for PKAS, and super shorty. Okay, that's a gun, and that's an accessory. So I found everything. Let me show you. I have everything. I've tried to do like the first level of each one of these. So pretty much I have a very nice skill tree. All of these, like the first. This squad, the same. Squad, I have two. Revive speed, which is pretty useful. Rebel support, I have the vehicle drop-off, mortar and diversion, so these guys are going guns blazing and we can snipe them or go through past them. Anyways, the thing is... Vehicle destruction, okay. Bullshits. No pain. This is duration increase. What's up? Of damage resistance, which is something that I really want. One of these. Okay. Fucking, you need two for these? Let me check. No pain, no gain. So fucking, you need three. After that, and four, I suppose. Then you need two, maybe three for the next one. Fuck, you need a lot. Anyways, I have one, and I can't do anything with one skill. With one skill point. Enough of these bullshits.
Turn cocaine producer. Gringa seems to be a disgraced chemist. She used to work for an NGO here in Bolivia before joining up with the cartel.
El Yayo was born amidst the Bolivian coca. His mother carried him on her back until he was old enough to go to work for himself. For decades, Yayo picked the leaves, fingers blistered, back aching, feet bleeding. But never, in all that time, did he once extract the alkaloids to make cocaine. To Yayo, the coca leaf was an ancient tradition, going back 8,000 years, a medicine, a culture, una planta sagrada. Of course, the Americanos had a different opinion. They called it Plan Dignidad, the Dignity Plan. Although Yayo was no more than a farmer, un cocalero, his world was left in ruins. With no other means available, he was forced to do the one thing that he vowed never to do. He was forced to produce cocaine. In the end, the Americans' efforts to stop cocaine production created one of the greatest cocaine producers to ever live.
Ah. Bullshit. Bullshit. I'm saying to almost all my videos so far. I really do prefer playing Far Cry, all of them. I don't know why. I really do like it more than this game. Okay. Fuck all of them. Our Unidad. We are so fucking screwed.
This sniper up in the tower.
Fuck, they even have a sniper. Are you kidding me?
Sniper, top of the tower.
Are you... Ah,
sniper up in the tower.
Dead. So this thing is a fucking fortress, man. A fucking fortress. You don't have a save, that's for sure.
He's history.
These guys are fucking further away and I don't have a very good sniper with me.
Eyes on an Unidad grunt by the checkpoint.
Fucking, I don't like that, really. Doesn't look like a very good shot.
I got one Unidad soldier. Over there, in the bunker.
I can't go for a headshot. It's like shit, like no steady aim or something like that. So there is someone here.
Okay, this is the Unidad firebase. We're looking for the captain who's in contact with Yuri and Polito. We need the target alive.
Roger that.
Oh, fuck that.
Target down.
Eyes on a grunt.
Point him out.
We're inside the bunker.
Oh, fuck me dead, man. Fuck, there's another one. Gasoline convoy? No fucking, I don't want anything like that.
Hostile down.
How the fuck do you get inside? Oh, there's something here you can go in.
We got a grunt all by his lonesome.
I don't see him.
Right in the bunker.
Another bunker? Fuck me, man. Oh, that's an fucking.
Here we go.
Got it. Eyes on the Unidad captain.
Interrogate. Ah, that's a guy we have to interrogate. Shit. All these are civilians. That makes me a little bit happy. Aqua first fight. Okay. Oh, these guys, they have a fucking nice stuff.
Hold up, there's a weapons case here.
Maybe I can go and interrogate him without making any noise?
Ah, I can use this.
For PKAS, I don't know where, what's that. There's someone here. Oh my god, shit.
Target down.
There's some guys I can free. But they're gonna do a fucking mess, like noise and stuff. Fuck, I got scared.
Oh,
Silencio, Marche.
What the hell is this?
How's it going, fuckstick?
Mierda! You may as well kill me now, I'm not talking, carajo!
Well, that's your choice. But with a pair of sick fucks like Yuri and Polito, one day that might be you hanging from their ceiling. You can't trust them. It would be a relief if I took them out of your life.
Look, I'm not a snitch, but let's just say, yeah, they freak me out. The thing is, they're not even in Itaqua.
So call them back to Itaqua. Tell them you've got a package ready.
Oye, Polito. I got a lamp ready for delivery. Un borrego. Vale.
Armadillos con
más. Nomad, we finally got a 20 on Yuri and Polito. The activity cross-referenced the car's GPS with that description you got from the prisoner. They're at a hunting lodge. Rumor has it, they use that spot for their enhanced interrogations.
Send us the location and we'll take care of it.
Put them in the ground for me. Make sure they feel the pain.
Let's get back on mission.
Hold on, they're gonna see you.
He's history.
That was a fucking commander. I really want to clear this area.
¿Están listos para el trabajo de mañana?
Somebody is here. Like that.
Fuerzas enemigas detectadas a todas las unidades. Disparen. Unidades, comiencen el ataque.
Hostile down.
We done? Shit, kinda got all excited there.
Fucking, and I was so close to do it right. Fuck me. At least I was like, I get rid of the commander. Let's go free the prisoners. That's a fucking big place, man. That was the alarm? At least I can gather as many things as I can. These fucking guys are like an army. There's something else. Maybe on top. Fuck, look at this. You reckon there's something here in the water? A crocodile maybe, like in Mafia 3. We fucking had heaps of crocodiles. But here doesn't look like... I haven't seen actually anything regarding sea creatures or something like that. Have you guys? If you did see something from another fellow YouTuber, let me know. It would be much appreciated. Just if you can protect me from something bad. Come on, man. Gasoline.
Check it out, weapons case.
Where is that weapon case? Why the fuck I don't see that? Super sortie. Hey, that's a really short, yeah, short barrel. Fuck, that's nice, although. The handling is really good, the damage too. Everything else are full of shit. I still prefer the sniper, to be honest with you. And I'm gonna do a little bit of edit. And that's a fucking scope, man. Shit. I got something for this gun, scope, and PK, what? What's that? More range? Okay.
Now that our couple are heading back to Itaqua, All we need to do is find out exactly where the hell they're gonna be.
Unidad standing down. Nice. We're good to go.
Very nice. I like it. I do really like it. And guys, story mission. La Yuri and El Polito gain access to La Yuri and El Polito hunting loads. So there they're gonna be, yeah? Yeah, and kill them. Ooh, nice. Alright, so we have security destabilization 22%. I hope it's gonna be more. I found pretty much everything is in this region, guys. If you want more of, like, if you want to see these guys dead, stay with me, stay tuned, and you're gonna see it in my next video. Thank you very much for watching, guys. Please don't forget to leave a like for my amazing tattoo, and hopefully I'm gonna see you in the next one. Have fun, guys, and thank you for watching.